Hi guys, we're Those Four Brown Girls, and today we're reacting to Heize and Dean. Shut up and groove. And it's Dean! Okay. We love Dean.
We.
Oh my god, Dean. Really?
Our obsession is at a different level than yours.
Yours is an obsession. You like Dean.
Yes.
We love Dean.
There's a difference.
Yeah, okay, bye.
When we talk about Dean, she's just like, uh-huh. And there's like us going, Dean! Can we not? Okay.
True story.
Can we just start this?
Yeah, please.
Because we're embarrassing.
We're just starting.
We go straight to it. I like her hoops. I wasn't expecting this from Heize. I don't know.
It's more like
she usually has pretty chill songs like this though.
I like, obviously.
But I like.
I wish you would stop, so honestly speaking. Because I feel like songs like these, when there's. Sorry, am I talking over
you? Yeah.
I'll just kind of like. His voice.
How does Dean do it? Like,
I like how casual the song is.
Yeah.
Like, there's nothing. It's just.
Them two just singing.
Yeah.
That's it. Their voice is actually not really well.
What I was saying was, I want subtitles so I can know what they're saying. Because when there's a guy and girl doing duet times like this, they're usually in exchange or something, and I want to know
what's
what that on. Is. Like, are they pissed off at each other? Are they okay with each other? Or like, they're probably actually saying shut up and groove. They probably hate each other. They're breaking things. His wife. It's a really good song. It's a very, like, honestly, summer song.
Yeah.
I'd always say that a lot, but it's like the summer playlist song. Like, you need it in there.
Another driving song as well.
We had a lot of driving songs. That's a, like, our favorite song.
Like, the song's mostly in the car. I feel like we all drive a lot.
Yeah.
So, like, that's when we listen to our songs.
But there's some songs you can't listen to while driving, and this is like one of those, like, you're like, yes.
I usually don't end up listening to the songs.
That was nice.
So did you guys enjoy that?
Dean! Dean!
I was like, okay, still, but she was more.
She was like,
I'm sorry, I interrupted him while he was singing.
And I was just like, I thought you wanted to hear him sing, why are you talking?
Because I had a thought that came to my head and I wanted to say it. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Because I still got to hear
trust
her
me, if that was me, she would have hit me.
Oh, yeah.
Like, because it was
but,
you.
But you're
like,
a different story in
yeah.
case. So, like, I know you would be doing it on purpose.
I didn't talk throughout the whole thing in,
I
case,
said,
you, in
I
case,
said,
case you guys yelled at me. No. I didn't talk throughout the entire thing.
I said, if you did, then you would have been on purpose.
Kick it with.
So yeah, back to the song. It was really good. And I liked how both of their voices matched
yeah, they actually
really
sound
well.
Really, really good together. Yeah. But Dean's bring back to Dean.
It's very, it's effortless.
Right?
Yeah.
It's
just
smooth.
It's like one of those people that you're just like
you melt into. He's just voice. Standing there and he's like just talking, and yeah, then yeah, that just comes
like
out.
You just like you can't help but just pay attention. Yeah. Like
you'll like listen to his foreign cover. I'm just saying.
It's pretty good.
Just putting it out there. Just saying.
How do you say her name? Heize or Heize?
Heize.
Heize. Her, I was surprised. I didn't know she could sing.
She sang in that song with Chen Hu.
I didn't watch that.
Yes, we did. We reacted to it.
Did we?
For SM Station, we reacted. It was Chen and Heize. Remember? They were like the she was fashion singing show.
I was too busy playing things.
Okay, I remember.
And her, the song was like kind of. That's why I was like,
but like, I don't like. You said that's not like I don't remember it. Like
she
this,
like she doesn't remember Heize for this. She remembers it for her rap.
Yeah, but I don't even remember her singing in that song, even though we reacted to it. But this one, like, her voice was so nice. It was so chill, and their voices did suit each other.
Yeah,
really well.
It was really nice, but like they meshed well.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Like it didn't feel awkward at all.
Yeah. And she looked beautiful.
Yeah, she looked
so I know good. We didn't talk about how beautiful she is, but
she's beautiful.
And her outfit was really cute,
yeah.
too.
Yeah. I'm surprised you never said anything with the car.
She was just like,
Dane on another level, okay?
Dane over cars, now.
But that car wasn't that great.
It wasn't good enough for me to mention it, mm-hmm. So I just paid attention to Dane.
Plus, Dane was in it, so.
Dane. I like how you don't say Dane, you just say Dane.
Dane.
She doesn't say Dean.
You know what? I can say how about...
I'm just saying, I appreciate how you say it.
Oh, thank you.
With that so much enthusiasm.
Anyways, let's just stop here, guys. Right.
So that was our reaction to Heize and Dean's Shut Up and Groove. We hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Also, follow us on Twitter. It'll be in the description box below. And until next time, it's those 4 Pound Girls.
Bye, guys.
Dean.